right at the end of his clues, he said chomp. He didn't say chomp.
He didn't say
it was
chomp,
almost,
yeah.
For me, it was almost stating yeah. where he's from.
Yeah.
So I'm thinking the guy's from the Western Cape. This okay. is Sivungesi.
I'm
telling you. Wow.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh, wow. People.
Yeah. There's peanut butter and jam in those clues, ne? It tells you we are Kaslo. One. and the golf thing, you know when celebrities are bored late, like David Kao plays golf, yeah. Jimmy Tao plays golf, Thomas Msengana plays golf, OG Mulive, Timba, huh? Mara, there's one thing that all the names that I've mentioned don't have. Abayidli peanut butter and jam. DJ Smoo.
I think I'm still blown away about watching this live for the first time. And now that I'm listening to these guys, I'm like, they're so much more detailed. I thought of so many people, but the only other person that came to mind, to be quite honest, without going into too much detail like they did, I just thought Robot Boy, but I feel like I'm wrong.
Robot
Please
Boy.
Don't judge me.
Are you ready to find out yeah. who Hippo is? Yeah. No!